Yeah, being out here with the heron is it is a nice feeling. The air, the salt sea air. I can the sands and clays on the beach, they have their own smell. The seaweed has their own smell. It's if I could bottle it, it could be a sellable product. It's getting brighter out. The sun is finally trying to break through. Oh, there's another seal swimming, just coming around by the front ravine, but I am in no way chasing that seal. Not while that heron is fishing. After the heron is gone, I will be able to concentrate on the seal. I expect the herons are going to fly south along the Atlantic Flyway and end up somewhere along the Atlantic seaboard for the winter. Winters down there are much more mild than they are up here. Good. I can actually put the umbrella away. The drizzle has stopped. For winter time purposes, I will have to dress like an Eskimo. I will have to keep all the batteries and cameras and stuff right next to my shirt on the ends, on the very inside of the winter garments. I have to keep those batteries strong so I can get some video time out of them. I should do a time check. Just going on 11. It's pretty foggy out there in the water. I'm not going to get any. I'm not going to get too many videos of the sandbar. It's just too foggy. But the closer reef where the heron is, yes, I can. That's about 300 feet for me, but the camera is zoomed in really good. That was a loon. There's a definite loon out there. The migratory spring birds here and migratory fall birds are the woodcock, the loon, the bittern, the yellow legs. I haven't seen any yellow legs or bittern arriving here, but you can find them at the inland lakes. There's a crane. We've got that too. And I think someone had told me they thought what they saw was a white heron, but and that was up in the Marsh Creek area. I think of the egret when I hear white. No, he had himself a meal. I was clicking pictures as he caught his fish and ate. Are there any more fish in there? That's not much of a fish for a bird that size. You'll have to fish for a long time. Oops. Can I? No. I see what I'm gonna have to do. No, I think everything's good here. Just adjust this. There we go. You're going behind that rock. Oh no, there's a pool in front of them. Yeah, that loon is out here to get fish. The loons come in the spring, have their young, raise them, and at some point in the fall, they go south as well. Oops, I know what I have to do now. I have to loosen this other drizzle wants to come back. I was hoping it would go away. Yeah, the strange thing is, I only heard the one loon. And loons usually travel in number. A whole bunch of them will land on a body of water and they'll basically fish it clean and then move out. Fly off to another lake. Fly off to another body of water. There is another seal moving past that Yellow River buoy. Now I'll try to catch the seals after. Oh, wow. There was a fish. A fish jumped out there, way off in on another part of the, in another part of the harbor, and that fish must have cleared the water by 2 feet. I think the seals are quite busy going after fish like that because it was a sizable fish. Another seal swimming off the front reef. Oh, no, but I'm not going to chase it with the camera. I would have had to have had that camera trained on that piece of water where the seal was in order to catch it. So I have to loosen this up. Yeah, that heron definitely paid attention to the seagull. The drizzle is going to start in earnest. That's just me waving. Drizzle drops off the camera. There's a slight wind. If I could just stop this camera from being so jiggly. Bird just moved over a few feet. I got this wind blowing light drizzle drops, so I have to block the wind. Hopefully that will stop the camera from jiggling. Where is he going now? Oh, he's gonna go fishing in that hole. There's a crevice in there. There's an improvement. Hello. There's, you might see some seal. There's four of them that are playing out there.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah.
Where are you?
Yeah, they're chasing fish. I'm talking to ACAP. The ladies of ACAP. They're out with, they brought their fike net. Yeah, they have two different kinds of nets, buckets, some tools.